Let me screen share and I'll just walk you through like some of the new things so you can get a sense of what we built and how, you know, can help you even more. So the goal that we're really working on with BrandWell these days is to make it like a full service marketing team. Essentially, like, you don't need to add headcount. You don't need to go get writers. You don't even need to go get SEOs. You literally just have a person in your team and they're 10x. And if they can follow directions, hit buttons, manage projects, meet deadlines, like, that's the kind of person you want to hire, which takes the stress, you know, so far down. I mean, we asked, whenever we hired writers, it was like, do you know SEO? Can you meet deadlines? Do you know how to write? Do you know how to structure headlines? Do you like that whole thing? That's gone. That's our goal. It's like, just to take all that away. So all you need is one. We see people managing with a small team of like 2 to 5 people. They're managing 25, 30 clients at $2,500 a month packages. And that's if you do the math on that, it's a pretty sizable business. So let me walk you through. So there's two technology suites, RankWell and then Start Writing. That's the WriteWell suite with AI agents. What's new about this is whenever you go to the RankWell home screen and you add a new project, which is a website, this is now, kind of think of it like whenever you're onboarding a client, it's $100 per client. So whenever you add a website, it's now $100. You know, our subscription is $249 a month. So it's $100 per website. On top of that, you get the first two included for free in that subscription. But the reason we're doing that is because every time you add a website now, we have this, the Brand Publisher Network, that's brand new. This is a link co-op where we naturally build backlinks to this website once you add it. And we do it in a very holistic way, very natural way. You're not going to get like a ding that says, oh, a new link was added. You know, it's more like we're looking at the site as a whole and how can we put backlinks towards it that are contextually relevant from other websites in our network. So with that approach, it's a excellent sell for your clients, because then it's kind of removes that need to go and pitch and get backlinks. So once you add a project, it also runs a full site audit. That's completely new. We did not used to do that. That rolled out with the rebrand. And what that looks like is you can now connect your Google Search Console. So at a glance, you're seeing all the traffic, top ranking keywords, the traffic growth, top pages. This is going to continue to grow as we add more Google Search Console driven tools. We're going to be adding those to the screen. But once it runs a site audit, which is like within, I don't know, last time I checked, it's like 10 minutes or less. So pretty quick. It's all automated. So we'll look at all the content on that site and tell you what needs to be rewritten, what needs to be optimized further, and what's in that green zone, good to go. And then you literally just click a button and all this content begins to be rewritten. And then the content quality itself is something that, you know, you can really count on. And that's kind of still one of our core USPs, which is like the content just has to be really, really good, because otherwise, you know, that brand building activity is not even going to work. So, you know, we go and we find links to anything that's been cited by the LLMs, the technology behind how this works. It's a custom built tech stack. Our founder actually acquired technology, built that in. So it's doing its own real-time SERP analysis the minute you hit write post. Okay. And this tech stack, it just continues to get better and better. And it's formatted.
Like I said, I know that the home side of this, but this is the part that I don't, you know, like you said, you get your clients on there, and then basically you'll be able to like analyze all their content and their links, and then everything. This is going to be like having like 5 people on my team, basically.
Yes. Oh, I love it. Yeah, that's the goal. Yeah. That's exactly right. Yeah. So this editor screen, you can do an optimization audit. Like literally what you would do from this screen is have somebody who we have is kind of a writer, but like not the best writer in the world. Literally just somebody that's like running this audit, seeing what it says, following those directions, like, go add a statistic to support this point. Okay, then she goes and gets that statistic, adds it in, and then this piece is like ready to publish. So we have one person able to do about 100 pieces per month because she's just spending like 5 minutes per piece. And then I think you know this, but did you know that we have integrations directly to the end website as well, so you can control publishing?
No. To work with our platform, like WordPress is one of our main platforms. So
good. That's the one we integrate the most with. Yeah.
We're about 90, 92% now of WordPress clients. So that's what we love. So that's awesome. This is gonna, I can't wait. I'm gonna like pilot probably two of my service-based businesses off this. And then I don't mind like giving like a routine, an earlier buy-in for our clients, basically like a sales product, so I could get used to this. Because I mean, if I don't have to use as many resources, I could pass those savings on to a client, and you know, that's gonna be good too. So I'm all about profitability, but now if I could take even more profitability by using this, it's going to help me out tremendously and help them out tremendously. So I could basically add more value for the same price and higher profit.
I mean, that's exactly what our goal is. You just put it into words perfectly. Yeah. You know, it's like we, Justin, our founder, I, our CRO, our media director, all of us in leadership have ran agencies, and we all know the pain of, you know, trying to find the right person that actually has these very specialized skill sets, like not to mention like the content, but like putting it in the WordPress site, filling out the meta description, hitting publish. Like, what if all that could be automated? And that's what our founder asked whenever he built all this, and he actually did it. It was the only platform I found that like met my expectations, yeah, which is why I'm here. I'm actually launching another site this week, and we have like 20 blogs that are already done before the site was designed because of how simple this makes it. I'm like, just run posts and it's automatically published. So it makes content easy, and content, you know, is usually the hardest part of this.
And then I'm launching a motorcycle safety thing too, that I'm going to just put out a WordPress part. Here's a sales page. I'm going to basically license this program I built, but it's going to be built on a blog too. So this will be great for it. And I mean, I could take my safety book and build 200 blogs out of just that content.
Oh my gosh.
Launch. This is going to be fun.
There you go. But let me show you this side of it too. So if you go inside Start Writing, go over here. These are all the tools. Amy is a chat bot that helps you build like any kind of marketing strategy. So this is perfect if you have a team and they're like, they just need some brainstorming about how to run a client campaign, what kind of keywords to use. And it's specialized in marketing, that chatbot that we built. So that's a good little tool. And then we've got AI agents, we call them. There are over 40 trained content formats. So what I'm really excited about is I actually helped build these. So if you open up the LinkedIn story post and you say, write a story about how I sold a $5 million writing agency to enter the age of AI. So you just want to, you want to build some authority building content. It's going to write a whole post following very specific copywriting formulas geared to engage your audience on LinkedIn specifically. And so like, you barely need to edit this. I mean, I would change the word sword.
Yeah.
A little AI-ish.
I noticed that. There's always those little quirks.
Yeah. But other than that, yeah, this is like almost there. And that, again, just takes this thinking out of, okay, I have to write a LinkedIn post today. What the heck do I do? Well, this just makes that so much easier. And then you can save all of these in docs and folders. So if you have like specific clients or projects you want to work on, all that gets saved here as well. And then on the agency plan, you can invite clients into this platform branded as your own platform. So your logo would be up here. It would be your domain. And then on the team side, you can have your team on the back end of it, actually like inside, you know, like they can see all of the clients from the RankWell screen. And then the agency client side of it would only see their project.
Okay. That was going to be my next question. How many people could I bring out from the agency? And if you have like a client face and I added one of my clients to it, how much content do I get per month for that? And do I have like the LinkedIn thing, you're like all creating all that, how much could I do with that?
Yeah, great question. So you get basically four client projects at that agency level, so four websites, and then you get 50 posts that can be divided up however you want in any project you want. And then the AI agents, the chatbot, the WriteWell suite, that's completely unlimited. So as much as you want. And did I show you as well the, did I show you the content intelligence suite?
No.
No. There's more.
So I could create like 100,000 LinkedIn posts if I wanted to. I'm not, you know.
Yeah. So yeah, you absolutely could. Yeah. That initial screen here. So under the inside the project level, if you go up here, write new posts, click that down arrow, we've got keyword research, topic reports, content briefs, and then optimization audits. So if you go to the keyword research, we can type in any seed keyword for that client. And it's going to tell us a whole list of keywords with all of the data and the metrics. Mangle's Keyword Finder that we're doing, and I believe it's either between that or Google Keyword Planner. So it's a legit resource where the metrics are, you know, you can really count on them. So straight from here, you can go to creating topic clusters, creating content, adding it to the planner, topic report that gives you like what's at the top of Google, the average word count, the average readability level. And then straight from here, we can generate an article based on these insights, and it'll take all those insights and put them into that content piece as it writes. But I mean, that's the process we do anyway, straight from keyword to post.
I'm always 10X in everything in my life. You know, so like, all right, let's just grow this even bigger. So I'm trying to build it up. But now having something like this and basically hiring one person to run this and me training them and trying to get, you know, them creative, and then this is just going to help out tremendously. Then I don't care if I go after, you know, 400 small businesses, because there's always that teetering point where it's like, oh, I don't want to overextend myself because my team is limited. So, you know, and we use AI to its fullest, but not in this capacity.